guys, I'm here with Ben Viet, who is in Cock, that opens this Friday at Pipe Dream Studio Theater. So we're gonna ask the campus what they think Cock is about. Mm-hmm. It should be fun, let's go!
Oh yeah.
Hi! Hi! So we have a show opening at Pipe Dream Studio Theater, and it's called Cock. Yep. What do you think it's about?
Go on,
anything.
Say it!
Yeah.
Anything, I think. Old Mills.
Hi
there!
Hi!
Hi, my name's Ben.
Victoria.
Nice to meet you, Victoria. Okay, so we got a show in Pipe Dreams. You want to know what it's called?
Makeup.
It's called Cock. What do you think this show's about?
Definitely about a rooster.
A rooster?
What a clean
cock-a-doodle-dee!
Okay, so we have a show opening at Pipe Dream Studio Theater on September 16th,
yeah.
And it's called Cock.
Okay.
What do you think it's about?
I actually know what it's about, but... So this is a little awkward.
Anyway, what do you think?
Great!
Hello! Hi! We're from Pipe Dreams. You know there's a show out there right now? It's called Cock. What do you think it's about?
Rooster? Chicken?
What does a rooster or a chicken say?
Clucks. Right?
Can you give us an example?
Hi guys! Okay, so we're from
Pipe
Studio.
Good.
From Pipe Dream Studio Theater, and we have a show opening this Friday, and it's called Cock. So you can't answer this, but what do you think the show's about?
Chickens?
My mind went in the opposite direction.
Say it! Sir! Or ma'am! No, don't go in that tree! I need to ask you a question! Do you know what this play, Cock, is about? Yes, I'm talking to you in the tree! No, don't run away from me!
Hi.
Hi there.
Hi, I'm Ben. Hi, I'm Abigail.
Nice to meet you, Abigail. We're from Pipe Dreams, and there's a show out now called Cock. What do you think the show's about?
Well, that was silly. Alright, Ben, what is Cock really about?
Cock is about a man who is in an upbringing of his own identity. He's currently in a relationship with another man, and then he finds out that he can be attracted to women, although his whole life he thought he was gay. So drama ensues, comedy ensues, as he kind of finds this path to choose, but you gotta know which one he chooses in the end so you gotta see it.
Yeah, it opens the 16th, mm-hmm. and it runs until October 2nd.
That's
so
right.
You guys should all go see Ben and the rest of the cast in Cock.
That's right.